Maryland. Share my day with you. We're about headed out of the park now, but nice granite, sandstone, crypts, riverbeds. It's a nice state reserve. And I'd love to kind of share, see what I'm riding through today. I've got my bike fully loaded. GPS on, and I'm gonna go over and look at some Indian bikes just for the heck of it. Just so a little bit of a change. I always go over at Harley, so wanted to head over to Indian, see what they have. Just kind of playing around a little bit. So hope you're enjoying your Saturday. Take care, brother. Alright, so I wanted you to see the Catoctin Mountain Park that I'm going through. It's a beautiful area, man. Go over to Hagerstown. And just wanted you to see the beauty of this place. Now this is in Maryland, but there we are. Coming Falls. Catoctin Mountain Park, Federal Reserve. I know you got stuff like this in the Carolinas. This is like exactly what you want to be taking a bike through. Rivers on the side, little creeks, twisties, all sorts of hiking trails. But most of all, just the beauty of God's nature, brother. No side rails, which is perfect. You see all the little stones and bricks. Stream that you've got over there. And nobody's going to just run you off the road because you're just part of traffic, part of the tourists. Great, man. You can take in the scenery. Got the tires at the right pressure. Got 36 in the front, 40 in the back. And I'm telling you, it's so easy to maneuver this bike. Thank you. get rid of this Amazon truck. It'll be a heck of a lot happier. Rid of this Amazon truck. It'll be a heck of a lot happier.